On social media, wishing you luck, and they are definitely waiting for you after this fight.
You work with them?
I saw it on the internet and wished you luck and said that they are definitely waiting for you after this fight.
Of course,
What do you have to say to that?
They ready for that money. That's what it is. They ready to get that money, but. I appreciate them for, you know, wishing me luck. You know what I mean? Ryan and Javonte.
The question was for the stream. Go ahead.
Go ahead,
I just wanted to reiterate the question. Guys, for the media, wait for the microphone so the stream can pick it up. The question was the fact that Oscar De La Hoya wished him well and that they're waiting for him, and that was Tank's answer, so.
Yeah. Yes. This is Rasheed Hammer from the Second Wind Boxing Media. The last time I spoken with you,
I don't know where you at, brother.
I'm right here, brother. Yeah, last time I talked to you, I was telling about his hands being low, and I noticed you were coming over top of that left hand. Was that a part of your strategy?
He's going in the yellow.
I just had to figure him out. That's why I had to figure him out. I really didn't want to, you know, throw shots and leave myself open, because he's game. Feeling though he's a technical fighter, you know what I mean? And I didn't want to leave myself open. So people would talk about sometimes we didn't throw punches, you know what I mean? That happens. I ain't trying to get caught with no shots. I'm light skinned, so I ain't really trying to get caught with no shots, you know what I mean? All to the body. So I like to take my time and get hit. I mean, hit and not get hit, you know what I mean? So that's mainly what, you know what I mean? I be trying to do it, man.
Tank, right over here. Marcus Hayes.